Asthma is a significant problem in New York. We know the rates in certain parts of the city are much higher than other parts of the city and higher than the country as a whole.
The Environmental Public Health Tracking Network data has allowed us to look at seasonal differences in asthma and to share this with providers in the community. For example, we now send out alerts during, particularly in the springtime, when we know there's going to be high rates of pollen in the air. And this environmental health tracking data has allowed us to get it out to the providers in the community.
Our primary goal for EHACE is to reduce the number of hospitalizations amongst children with asthma in East Harlem.
I'm thankful for the Asthma Center because I learned a lot about asthma.
So we've seen a lot of improvements, even in the families that, you know, we serve in the program. They have reported drastic drops in ED and hospital visits since beginning the program to their last follow-ups. From the portal, we extract data that has direct health impacts to the families and the community that we serve.
Environmental Public Health Tracking Network data has allowed us to put together several sets of data, actually, in one place. And for example, we've used it to look at housing conditions, particularly conditions that create places where pests are.
Based on that data, we can assess future risk and also know where to target our health interventions.
We use the Environmental Public Health Tracking Network data to assess our programs over time and to really see if they're working and then to create new ones if they're not.
From the data that we've looked at, we see lots of improvements in the families that we're serving here. So definitely this program is a good program to have across the city.